So we're gonna jump right into the video, but first don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like this video at the end of the video, don't forget to comment about anything that you have about this video. I'm probably not gonna do an outro, so thank you so much for watching.
Hey, cocaine got me flipping off the wrist, ice glittery and shit. She
FYI, if you love the color on this hair and you want to know how I dyed it and bleached it, then the link will be down below in the description box. So, you know, check that out because your girl is feeling the hair. So today I just made this look. I kind of just wanted something to go with the red hair and the red eyebrows. As you guys know, I had dyed my eyebrows. I had bleached my eyebrows and dyed it red. The video is down below as always. But yeah, like I just wanted to do a look with like the eyebrows and the red hair. I did a little something, but it's whatever. Like I look mad grown. Like, can't tell me nothing. Well, you can tell me something sweet or whatever, but if it's your first time, don't forget to subscribe. So I was building blocks, got the bricks like Lego. Nigga fuck around and I'm peeling your potato. Got your shirt looking like you got hit with tomatoes. Look, I was whipping pots just like Django. Kush kinda fruity, smell just like mango. Shorty wanna cuddle, got no cuddle time. Time for the grind, told shorty hit the strip and she could be mine. Look, I got that pimp talk, I get on her mind though. Shorty said she got a man, but she said never mind though. Shorty wanna get on the strip and get mine though. She wanna call me, I give her a five though. I can't even really believe that she a side hoe, but she gon' ride though, huh?